you from Atlanta, Fulton County.
Yeah, but one objective.
Purple color, I see. Then you maintain the status.
Maybe 20 years ago, people, when they first heard about robots, thought, wow, that's pretty scary. What does it mean? But then when it didn't really happen, they, you know, stopped thinking about it. It's almost like only a curiosity in the movies or toys. And yet, clearly in the decades ahead, the cost, the capabilities will mimic what we've seen in science fiction. And so we'll have to see, how do we take advantage of that? All of these things are taking more advantage of our innate capabilities and will allow us to make 50 years from now a far better place than even what we have today.
Nothing the world promised ever came true. It got bigger, but it never got better. Men became islands. They did whatever they saw fit. They did what they thought was right. And all the people followed. But a long time ago, there was a man who stood for something different. Something better. The downloader of justice. And as dark as the skies got, he told me to keep looking up. Because he said one day, he would come back.